Hi, my name's Andrew Fram. I'm a product manager here at Airflow Developments. Today, we're going to talk about the iConstant. The iConstant's the most efficient and advanced fan that Airflow has produced to date. It's designed from the ground up to be a dMEV fan, providing the continuous ventilation required for any room. dMEV is becoming more and more popular these days, with the ever-increasing threat of indoor air pollution and bad air quality. A continuous ventilation system to continuously recycle the air in your home is becoming more popular. And dMEV is even better because it can be retrofitted or installed in a very traditional way, with a fan in every single wet room. As mentioned, the iConstant provides the extraction levels required for any room in the house, with 6, 8 and 13 litres being provided at trickle rates and 8, 13 and 20 as the boost rates of this iConstant. This is in line with Part F, which requires 6 litres a second for your bathroom, 8 litres a second for a utility room and 13 litres a second for the kitchen. The iConstant consumes minimal energy, consuming anywhere from 1.2 watts. It only costs a couple of quid a year to run, and that's running 24/7 on a 6 litres a second cycle. There are two models of the iConstant available, an adjustable timer and an adjustable humidity timer, with the timer being able to run on the trickle rate you've set, and then when you've activated it via switch live or the pull cord, run on the boost setting for the amount of time that you've set, anywhere between 2 and 45 minutes. The humidity version takes this to another level, adding an advanced humidity sensor which detects a rapid increase in humidity and will activate the fan before the humidity level you've set has been reached. This enables preventative ventilation. As well as this, it will run on the timer length that you've set and can also be activated by a switch live or pull cord, much like the timer version. iConstant also guarantees the continuous extraction that you need from your fan. With its advanced flow sensor, the iConstant will continuously adjust its ventilation depending on the installation or the weather going on outside to make sure that you're getting the ventilation you have set it up to do. To adjust all of these settings, you'll need to remove the front cover of your iConstant. This can be done by twisting the cover and pulling it away. You'll then see this IPX cover, which is retained with these two Phillips head screws, which can be removed with a screwdriver. Once you've got the front cover removed from the iConstant, you see some of the other great features of this fan. These two blue buttons here can be used to tailor up or down the flow rates to make sure you get the flow rate required for your installation. This red unique LED indicator is there for diagnostics reasons and for installation, flashing in different patterns for saving settings or if there's an error with the fan. And finally, down at the bottom is where all the settings for the fan, for timer, humidity and the flow sensor can be adjusted using different combinations of these, which can be found in your installation guide. All of these great features of the iConstant have been designed with user safety in mind. With the iConstant having an IPX5 ingress protection, it can be fitted anywhere within zones 1, zones 2 or outside zones in a wet room. If you'd like to find out more information about the iConstant or any other Airflow products, please visit airflow.com.